Not many of us reach the elite 100-year club, and those who do are usually retired and living a slower life. But there's a Manly shop owner who's celebrating that special milestone today, and there's no stopping her, as Natasha Squarey discovered.
Most people count down the days until they retire, but not Faye Morley. She's 100 today, and not even this milestone will change her mind.
It's therapy for me because I get out of unit all day and I meet nice people.
The grandmother of six has run this tiny haberdashery shop in Manly for almost two decades, and the only help she needs is a walking stick and hearing aid.
Heartland haberdashery.
Only one thing will stop her.
And I'll stay here, but I reckon if I pull off the branch suddenly and I'm in here, my daughter slams the door, I think, and leave me in with the things.
And the fact that she's kept the business going for as long as she has is just a fantastic thing.
So much so, the local police paid their respects today, giving her a guard of honour as they escorted her to work. Well wishes came by the dozen.
A very happy birthday to you.
They're a lovely lot of people around, they're very kind. It's quite an experience.
Despite Faye's shop being robbed by heartless thieves last year, she refuses to retire, running the shop on her own 6 days a week.
Three times in the last 10 years I've seen her not come to work, and that's generally due to an eye appointment, you know, doctor's appointments.
And Faye's tip for longevity?
Go ahead and live your life. Because if you start doing things to live to 100, you're limiting your scope.
Happy birthday to you.
And after the celebrations, it's business as usual. Natasha Squarey, 10 News.